Hey guys, this is Sean Campbell. I'm with the Finisher Flip Sled at Inspired Athletics. Today I'm going to show you how to use the Finisher with a two-man alternating weighted tire flip. To get this drill started, we're going to have two athletes. Athlete one is going to take an overhand grip position. With a powerful stance and one motion, we'll flip the finisher towards athlete number two. Athlete number two is going to return the finisher with the same hand grip, fully finishing towards athlete number one. We're going to have each athlete flip the finisher 20 times, 15 times, and then 10 times. We'll take a 2-minute break, and then we're going to go 20, 15, 10 again. The one thing to always remember with this drill and any other drill, when you're getting into those higher rep ranges, 20, 15, 10, and doing that 2 times, you got to make sure you maintain that strong posture, keep your shoulder blades back, and don't allow your shoulders to droop forward. But always remember, challenge your body, challenge your mind, and keep flipping.